All right, sorry about that, ladies and gentlemen. We having a little technical difficulties again. 49 seconds left in the first quarter. Pirates turn the ball over. Pirates lead 9-7. Each team with two fouls. Possession arrow does favor the Pirates. Pirates nearly come away with the steal. Foul's going to be on 42. It's going to be his third or first, team's third. Lance Flood's going to check in for Tyson Davis here. 31 seconds left, first quarter. Williams to Williams, back to Williams. Ty Williams across the timeline, gives to his brother Blake. And call a jump ball. Ball stays with the Pirates. Inbound is to Lance Flood. It's back to Ty Williams. Ty's going to give it to Blake. Blake's going to launch a three. Just a bit off the mark. Rebound by Elijah Campbell. He's going to give it up to Lance Flood. Ball's going to stay with the Pirates. 9 seconds left. Ty Williams inbound underneath his own basket. Give the ball to Blake. Blake's going to launch another three. Little hard off the back of the rim. Lance Flood tried to punch it, and Elijah Campbell. Western Grove's going to score at the buzzer to make this one 9-all, and we'll be right back. Foul's going to be on 42. It's going to be his third or first, team's third. Lance Flood's going to check in for Tyson Davis here. 31 seconds left, first quarter. Williams to Williams, back to Williams.
Welcome back to action here. Pirates on the floor are Lance Flood, Blake Williams, Ty Williams, Max Davis, and Elijah Campbell. It will be Ozark Mountain's ball. Ozark Mountain with the inbound. Ty Williams playing defense. Pirates look to trap in the corner. Max Davis contests the shot. Floater's up and it's good. Ozark Mountain up 11-9. Ty Williams across the timeline. Gives to Blake. Blake's going to throw up a short jumper. It's good. Pirates keep it even at 11. Ty Williams looks to pressure. Ty Williams with the steal. Look to give it to Elijah Campbell. Be out on Western Grove.
Western Grove is going to score the buzzer to make this one 9-all. And we'll be right back.
Pirates with the three. Sorry, I was just checking to make sure we're still with y'all. Pirates get lost on defense. Max Davis is going to foul. Ozark Mountain's going to have to go to. Is going to go to the line, a chance to tie here. Tie ball game at 14. Pirates in the dogfight here. Blake Williams looks to drive baseline. Nothing there. He's going to pull up a jumper. It's good. Ozark Mountain crosses half court. Driving in the corner. Look, make a baseline move. That ball is going to be stolen by Blake Williams. He's going to be fouled on it. Foul's on number one. It was his first, fourth team foul. Williams to Williams. Williams going to work the top of the key. He's going to look to make a move. He's going to drive into the paint. He's going to throw up a jumper. It's short. Rebound Ozark Mountain, and we're coming back the other direction. And we got an offensive foul called on Ozark Mountain here. Ty Williams takes the charge. Ty, my friend, I got it right this time. Elijah Campbell with the jumper, middle of the paint. It's off to the side, no good. He's going to be called for the foul here. Seconds. Pirates trap in the corner. Bounce pass out. Max Davis is going to be whistled for a foul here. It's going to be Max Davis the second. Team's fifth. Western Grove to inbound the ball. Western Grove gets the inbounds. Western Grove dribble to the left side. Come back to the top of the key. Jumper good. Ball game's tied at 16. Pirates coming the other way. Blake Williams with a little razzle-dazzle. Pirates back on top. Tyson Davis is going to check in for Ty Williams. Ozark Mountain cross timeline. Ozark Mountain moves the ball to the corner. Pirates looking to trap. Ozark Mountain's going to get wide open for a three, and he's going to bury it. It's good. Ozark Mountain takes a one-point lead. Blake Williams going to look to drive into the lane. Layup off the mark, no good. Rebound Max Davis with the putback up off the glass. Apologize, I didn't get the camera moved all the way. 2 minutes, 50 seconds left. Pirates still looking to press here. Bounce pass. Ozark Mountain ball in the corner. Pirates still looking to pass. Ozark Mountain's going to begin to swing the ball around. Skip pass. Pirates still looking to trap. Ozark Mountain's going to be left open, wide open for another three. He's off the front of the rim, no good. Ball's going to bounce out off of Ozark Mountain. It's going to be Pirate basketball. 2 minutes, 29 seconds left in the half. Tyson Davis inbounds to Lance Flood. Lance Flood's going to bring the ball across the timeline, give it to Blake. Blake's going to give it back to Lance. Tyson Davis is going to launch a three here. Just a little off the mark. Blake Williams is going to be called for his second foul here. It's going to be 1-1. Ozark Mountain is going to go to the line and shoot the front end of a 1-1 here. Ty Williams, first one's up on its way. It's good. Ball game's tied at 20. Ty Williams going to check in for Lance Flood. Second shot's up. Rim's out. Rebound by Elijah Campbell. Pirates coming the other direction. Elijah Campbell's going to look to go coast to coast. He's going to draw the foul, too. Campbell's going to draw the foul for the Pirates. Looking to trap. Ozark Mountain's going to get wide open for a three, and he's going to bury it. Campbell's going to go to the line. Shoot two. First one's up. No good.
Second shot's up. Rims out. Rebound by Elijah Campbell. Fire's coming the other direction. Elijah Campbell's going to look to go coast to coast.
Second one's on its way. It's good. Pirates take the lead back, 21-20. Just under 2 minutes to play. Ty Williams with the steal. This layup's going to be blocked. It's going to be out on Ozark Mountain. The ball's going to stay with the Pirates. Ty Williams is going to inbound the ball to his brother Blake. He's going to throw up a jumper. Just a little off. Rebound's going to bounce around, land in the hands of Ozark Mountain. Ozark Mountain's going to look and bring the ball down to the other end. Jumper, no good. Rebound, Elijah Campbell. Campbell's going to get to me, Ozark Mountain. I get called on that one before it's over with. Ozark Mountain with a three, no good. Elijah Campbell's going to be whistled for another foul. I believe that's Campbell's third foul. Minute 19 left in the half. Tate Smith's going to check in here from Elijah Campbell. First shot's no good. Pirates still lead 21-20. Minute 19 to play. Pirates have eight fouls. Ozark Mountain six. Possession arrow does favor the Pirates. Second shot's good. Inbound is to Blake. Blake Williams with the turnover. Ty Williams actually with the turnover. We'll come back the other way. Coach Parker wants a 30-second timeout. We'll be right back. Power basketball. Dyson Davis inbounds to Ty. Ty back to Tyson. Tyson thought about it. Gets the ball back to Ty. He's going to watch three in and out. Coming back the other way, Ozark Mountain. Ozark Mountain's going to work that ball around. Ty Williams begins to apply pressure to the top of the key. They're going to leave number one wide open for three. It's off the mark. No rebound for the Pirates. Max Davis is going to be whistled for the foul. 31 seconds left in the half. I believe that's going to be three on Max Davis.
Ty Williams begins to apply pressure to the top of the key. They're going to leave number one wide open for three. It's off the mark. No rebound for the Pirates.
First shot on its way.
31 seconds.
No good.
In the half. I believe that's going to be three on Max Davis.
Second shot, off the mark. White ball, but ball did not hit the rim. 31 seconds left. Blake Williams going to inbound the ball for the Pirates. Gives the ball to Ty.
Second shot, off the mark.
Pirates turn the ball over.
Hit the rim.
16 seconds left. Game tied at 21. Pirates looking to trap. Ocean Grove with the putback. At the half, the score is West Ozark Mountain. It is Ozark Mountain 23, Jasper Pirates 21. We'll be back in about 10 minutes.
Just finishing our fourth year of being designated as an Arkansas School of Innovation. During those 4 years, we've experienced tremendous growth in all core areas, including beating the odds in math and literacy and high growth scores in both math and literacy at the region and at the state level. These awards have given us money from the Arkansas Department of Education to spend on student learning and improve the atmosphere at Jasper High School.
Our Flex program has enabled us to offer tennis, and we are able to embed it into our school day. This provides an opportunity for students to play tennis who typically wouldn't be able to.
If it wasn't for the fact that kids here at Jasper were flexing on that Tuesday and Thursday that I traveled to Oak and Kingston, then they would be in just a study hall or probably to stay engaged and actively working and catching up on studies is a really big plus for the student. But for my program, it's super important.
Benefits to Flex for the art classroom is the ability that it gives all students to get on the same level. My struggling students have the opportunity to come in and get caught up on Flex days, whereas my better artists have the ability to come in and do more work to the projects that they would like. This also allows students that are absent to be caught up before the next class period. So it just really levels the playing field for all of my students.
Our flex schedule here at Jasper has really helped me have more time with my students. I'm able to call in students that are absent to teach them the lesson that they missed on the core instruction day, so I don't have to worry about them not knowing when they come into class on Wednesday what's going on.
We are currently in our third year of inclusion at Jasper High School.
All right, welcome back. I'm not sure what happened. Had a little audio difficulty there. Score is 25-23 in favor of the Ozark Mountain Bears. I believe Blake Williams is going to draw the foul here. Five minutes, 11 seconds left. First shot's up. It's good. 25-24. 5 minutes, 11 seconds left in the third quarter. Second shot, it's on its way. It's also good. We got a tie ball game. But Ozark Mountain with the inbounds. They're going to walk the ball up the court here. Picked up by Ty Williams here as he crosses the timeline. Picks his ball up. Williams begins to apply pressure. Gets the ball away. Picked up by Tyson Davis. Elijah Campbell is going to get beat off the dribble there. Kicks the ball back out. Skip pass to the corner. Pirates defense is there. Max Davis steps over on the baseline. Floater no good. Rebound. Campbell coming back the other way. Campbell's going to look to go the whole way with it. Campbell's going to draw the foul. Basket counts. Campbell's going to go to line for a chance at an old-fashioned three-point play right here. Pirates lead 27-25. 4 minutes, 37 seconds left. Campbell's shot's up. No good. Bounces around. Rebound, Ozark Mountain. They're going to move back the other way. Ozark Mountain. Move the ball around the perimeter. Ozark Mountain's going to take a three. Off the side of the rim, no good. They're going to call somebody here for a foul. Foul's going to be on number two, Ty Williams. I do believe that's his second. Is the team's first. First shot's no good.
I don't call somebody here for a foul.
Second shot.
Foul's going to be on number two. Ty Williams.
Also no good.
Do believe that's his second.
Ty Williams can bring the ball across half court. Pirates moving from right to left. Pass this to Davis, back to Campbell. Campbell's going to pull up a jumper. Going to bounce around. It's no good. Rebound is to Blake Williams. Put up a floater. It's no good. Too strong off the back of the rim. We're coming back the other way. Ozark Mountain's got numbers. Oh, man. Max Davis is going to be called for a foul. His fourth.
Pass is to Davis, back to Campbell. Campbell's going to pull up a jumper. Going to bounce around. It's no good.
First shot's good.
Put up a floater. It's no good. Too strong off the back of the rim. We'll come back the other way. Those are Mountains got numbers. Oh, man.
Second shot. No good. Rebound, Davis. He's going to bring the ball up the court for the Pirates. He's going to give the ball to Lance Flood, who's going to find Blake Williams. Cutting to the basket. Williams is going to be fouled. He's going to go to the line to shoot two. Game tied at 27. First shot, it's up on its way. It's good.
No good. Rebound, Davis. He's going to bring the ball up the court for the Pirates. He's going to give the ball to Lance
Blake Williams. Second shot on its way. It's also good.
Williams is going to be fouled. He's going to go to line.
Western Grove inbounds the ball. They're going to walk the ball up the court, moving from left to right. Be picked up by Ty Williams at the top of the, or at the timeline. Williams is going to turn him back to his left. pass into the top of the key. Blake Williams going to contest the shot. Western Grove's going to knock. I do apologize. Ozark Mountain's going to knock down a three. 3 minutes, 21 seconds left. Coach Middleton wants a timeout here. The Bears lead the Pirates 30-29. We'll step aside and be right back.
Western Grove inbounds the ball. They're going to walk the ball up the court, moving from left to right. Be picked up by Ty Williams at the top line. Williams is going to turn him back to his left. Pass into the top of the key. Blake Williams going to contest the shot. Western Grove's going to knock. I do apologize. Ozark Mountain's going to knock down a three. 3 minutes, 21 seconds left. Coach Middleton wants a timeout here. The Bears lead the Pirates 30-29. We'll step aside and be right back.
Welcome back to action. Here it is, Pirates basketball. Tyson Davis with the inbounds to Ty Williams. Ty Williams going to bring the ball across half court for the Pirates. He's going to find Tyson Davis. He's going to launch up a three. It's good. It is good. Tyson Davis with the big three, and the Pirates have a 32-30 lead. 3 minutes, 3 seconds. Western Grove, top of the key. They got a man wide open on the block. Shot was up off the backboard. Good. We got a tie ball game back at 32. Jump ball called. Possession arrow did favor the Bears. Bears going to bring the ball across half court. Picked up by Ty Williams. Williams and Davis going to let get around. Jumper, it's good. Ozark Mountain leads 34-32. Blake Williams is going to draw the foul. He's going to go to the line to shoot two here.
Jump ball called. Possession arrow did favor the Bears.
Foul was on number 42. It's his fourth, team's fourth. First shot for Blake. It's on its way. Bounces around the rim. Falls in. Good.
Ozark Mountain leads 34-32.
Second shot's on its way. It's also good. Pirates regain the lead, 35-34. Ozark Mountain.
Shoot two here. Foul was on number four.
This ball to the high post.
First shot for Blake.
Elijah Campbell's going to be whistled for a foul. It's his fourth.
Around the rim, falls in. Good.
Team third.
Second shot's on its way. It's also good. Pirates regained the lead, 35-34.
Ozark Mountain to the line to shoot two. First shot's on its way. Bounces around, no good.
This ball to the high post. Elijah Campbell's going to be whistled for a foul. It's his fourth.
Second shot. Also no good. Rebound, Ozark Mountain. Campbell with the block. Outlet pass is to Blake Williams on the other end. He's going to draw the foul, make the shot, go to the line. Second shot's good.
Both
shots good. Western Ozark Mountain's going to fire a three. It's good. Ball game tied. Tyson Davis going to launch a three. It's off the mark. No good. Rebound, Ozark Mountain coming back the other way. Ozark Mountain's going to slow this thing down. Davis contests the shot. Jump ball does favor the Pirates. Minute 20. Williams to Davis, back to Williams. We'll find Lance Flood. Lance Flood's going to launch a three. Just a little long. Campbell's going to dish it to Blake Williams. Pirates back on top, 39-37.
Jump ball does favor the Pirates.
Jump ball. Jump ball is in favor of Ozark Mountain. 47 seconds left. Ozark Mountain left wide open in the corner. He's going to launch a three. Bounce off the back of the rim. Long rebound. Ball's going to bounce around 36 seconds. They're going to call a hold on Blake Williams. It's his third. Team's fourth. Possession arrow does favor the Pirates. Lob pass. Ozark Mountain's going to be called for the travel here. 27 seconds left. The Bears turn the ball over. Pirate basketball. Under 30 to play in the third. Ty Williams going to bring the ball across half court. He's going to give the ball to Tyson Davis. He's going to find a bounce pass into Blake Williams. Up and off the glass. Good. 13 seconds left. Ozark Mountain's going to look to take final shot here. 9 seconds. Going to dribble the ball around. He's going to be contested by Lance Flood. Going to fire up a shot. Going to be no good. Elijah Campbell with a huge block at the end of the third quarter. And the Pirates are going to take a 41-37 lead. End of the fourth quarter. Davis is going to give it back to Flood. Flood. This place has come alive. Ty Williams playing, picked up on defense. Ozark Mountain's going to skip the ball around, find a man wide open in the corner. No good. Rebound Lance Flood. He's going to give the ball to Blake Williams, and we're coming back the other way. Blake Williams going to give the ball to Ty. Ty going to bring the ball across. Half court, he's going to dish it to Tyson Davis, who's going to nail a three. And the Pirates, just like that, are up 10. 47-37, 5 minutes to play in the game. Ozark Mountain's going to work the ball around. Up off the glass, good.
This place has come alive. Ty Williams playing, picked up on defense.
Ty Williams with turnover. Ozark Mountain with numbers coming back the other way. Up off the glass, good. Pirates lead down to six. Coach Parker wants the boys to slow down. Ty Williams wide open for three. Off the back of the rim, no good. Ozark Mountain's okay with letting it go. 4 minutes, 31 seconds to play.
5 minutes to play in the game. Ozark Mountain's going to work the ball.
Chris Parker telling his team, no gambling. Good. Stay in front of them. Ball crosses half court. Picked up by Ty Williams. Ozark Mountain's going to fire a three. No good. Rebound, Tyson Davis. Ty Williams cross cross half court. Bounce pass in to Elijah Campbell, who's going to work on the baseline.
Ty Williams wide open for three. Off the back of the rim, no good. Ozark Mountain's okay with it.
It's going to be five on Elijah Campbell. I don't know. You know, I don't know.
Chris Parker telling his team, no gambling. Stay in front of him.
I don't know.
Ball crosses half court. Picked up
Elijah Howard. Campbell fouls out. Max Davis checks back in the game with four fouls.
Three, no good. Rebound, Tyson Davis.
Ozark Mountain works the ball around the perimeter. Got a shooter in the corner. He's going to fire up a three. Short. Rebound, Tyson Davis. Come back the other way. Davis is going to slow it down. He's going to give the ball to Ty. Ty's going to move to his right. Find Lance Flood. Thought about it. Back to Ty Williams. Williams going to dribble in. Top of the key. Pull up a jumper. It's going to rim out. Ozark Mountain with the rebound. We're coming back the other way. Ozark Mountain. Wide open in the corner. Shots far. Rebound. Flood. Pass to Davis. Then to Williams. Williams going to walk the ball up the court for the Pirates. You got to believe the Pirates are comfortable playing a little slow ball here. 6-point lead. 3 minutes left in the game. Blake Williams wide open on the block. No good. Gets his own rebound. He's trying to try to go up. He's going to be fouled. Boys collided heads.
Williams going to dribble in, top of the key, pull up a jumper. It's going to rim out. Ozark Mountain with the rebound. We're coming back the other way. Ozark Mountain wide open in the corner. Shots far. Rebound. Flood. Pass to Davis. Then to Williams. Williams going to walk the ball up the court for the Pirates. You got to believe the Pirates are comfortable playing a little slow ball here. 6-point lead.
Boys collided heads there.
3 minutes left in the game. Blake Williams wide open on the block.
Top of Blake's head. Collided with another player. Short stoppage, Pirate ball. Inbound is to Blake Williams. He's going to actually be called for a carry. Looking to make a move to the basket. 2 minutes. 52 seconds to play in the game. Ozark Mountain across the timeline. Pirates have a 6-point lead. Possession arrow does favor Ozark Mountain. It doesn't reflect on our scoreboard.
Top of Blake's head.
Max Davis is going to be whistled for his fifth foul.
Collided with another player.
Another one of those I just don't know.
It's
Davis.
Looking to make a move to the basket. 2 minutes.
First shot. It's up on its way. Off the back of the rim. No good.
Possession arrow does favor Ozark Mountain. It doesn't reflect on our scoreboard.
Second shot. On its way. It's good. We got a 5-point game. Coach Middleton wants a timeout. We're going to step aside with him, and we'll be right back in just a moment.
Davis. First shot, it's up on its way, off the back of the rim, no good. Second shot, on its way, it's good. We got a 5-point game, Coach Milton wants a timeout. We're going to step aside with him and we'll be right back in just a moment.
Welcome back to action here at the Pirates Cove. 2 minutes, 41 seconds left to play in the game. Pirates have a 47-42 lead over the Ozark Mountain Bears. With the inbounds, Ozark Mountain looking to press. Pirates set the ball across the timeline. Blake Williams, top of the key, goes for the tie. Tyson Davis going to be left wide open. Going to rim out. Rebound is. Tate Smith almost comes down with the rebound. He's going to be fouled. Tate Smith's going to go to the line to shoot a 1-1. 2 minutes, 13 seconds to play. First shot, it's up on its way. It's good. Tate Smith knocks down the front end of a 1-1. Ozark Mountain's going to look to sub here. Both teams in the bonus. Possession arrow does favor the visitors. Smith's shot on its way. Bounces off the front of the rim, in and good. Pirates have a 7-point lead, 2 minutes to play. Ozark Mountain across the timeline, picked up by Ty Williams. Tyson Davis there to help. Ozark Mountain's looking to set a screen. Ozark Mountain's going to turn the ball over. Pirate basketball, minute 56. Justin Rowe does favor the visitors. Smith shot on his way. Blake Williams is going to look to inbound. Ozark Mountain is going to look to press here. Ozark Mountain with the substitution. Blake Williams is going to get the ball into his brother.
Ozark Mountain is going to turn the ball over. Pirate basketball. Minute 56. Blake Williams is going to look to inbound. Ozark Mountain is going to look to press here.
Ty Williams is going to go to the line. Shoot the front end of a 1-1 here.
Blake Williams is going to get the ball into his brother.
First shot. Off the side of the rim. No good. Rebound. Ozark Mountain. We're coming back the other direction. Ty Williams almost gets a steal.
Ty Williams going to go to the line.
Ozark Mountain worked the ball around the perimeter. Back to the top of the key. Shooter with the ball. He's going to dribble inside. He's going to be fouled. Foul. They're going to call the foul on Blake Williams. That's his fourth. Team seven.
Ty Williams almost gets a
steal. First shot. Good. Pirates have a 6-point lead with a minute 29 to play in the game. Second shot. It's also good. Coach Parker wants a timeout. It's going to be a full timeout. We're going to step aside, and we'll be right back in just a moment.
First shot.
We'll be right back.
Welcome back to action here. Minute 29 to play. Pirates look to inbound the basketball. Inbound is to Blake Williams. He's going to bring the ball up the sideline. Ozark Mountain's going to be called for a travel. Minute 20 to go. Inbound is to Blake. He's going to have the ball almost knocked away. He's going to find Tyson Davis. Tyson Davis is going to be called for a travel again.
Ozark Mountain's going to be called for a travel. Minute 10 to go. He's going to have the ball almost knocked away. He's going to find Tyson Davis. Tyson Davis is going to be called for a travel again.
Ozark Mountain with the inbound, under a minute to play. Ozark Mountain with the deep three. 2-point game, 52 seconds to play. Ozark Mountain's going to take a timeout. It's going to be a full timeout. We'll be right back.
Ozark Mountain with the deep three. 2-point game, 52 seconds to play. Ozark Mountain's going to take a timeout. It's going to be a full timeout. We'll be right back.
Welcome back to action here at the Pirates Cove. It will be the Pirates basketball underneath their basket. Ty Williams, the inbound, trying to get the ball to his brother. Ty Williams steps on the line, trying to inbound the ball. It's a turnover for the Pirates. 49-47 is your score. Pirates lead. There's 51-7. 51 seconds left in the game. Ozark Mountain with the inbound. Tate Smith's going to be whistled for a foul on the floor. First shot's up on its way. It's good. Got a 1-point game. Missed the shot, coming back the other direction. Pirates fouled here. They're going to go to the line to shoot one. Where that's Ty Williams. First shot's up on its way. It's good. 2-point game, 45 seconds left. Second shot. On its way. Good. Those are Mounds going to look to take a three here. Wide open. Off the mark. Ball's going to bounce around. It's going to stay with Ozark Mountain. Ozark Mountain's going to look to fire another three here. That ball's on the floor. Tate Smith with a huge rebound. Blake Williams going to try to bring the ball up the court. They're going to look to foul him. It's going to be five fouls on number 50. Blake Williams is going to go to the line. The Pirates from the double bonus. Blake Williams is going to go to the line to shoot two here. Substitution for Ozark Mountain. Blake Williams, first shot. It's good. Pirates lead by four with 14 seconds left. Second shot's up. It's also good. Pirates have a five-point lead. Ozark Mountain's going to look to get off a shot quick. Jumper off the key, off the front of the rim, no good. Rebound, Lance Flood. Going to give the ball up to Blake Williams, three. The Jasper Pirates are going to advance here. Junior Pirates advance to play in the championship game on Saturday afternoon. Thank you for joining us here tonight. We'll be back with you on Saturday. I believe at 12:30.